Hello dear students, welcome back to mathematics class. Already you know we are discussing your second lesson and that is playing with numbers. In previous videos you learned how to find the LCF of the number by prime factorization method and long division method. See here, in today's class we are going to discuss about LCM. Yes, here LCM means the least common multiple. Least common multiple. See here, the LCM of two or more numbers is the lowest of their common multiples. So we can find out the least common multiple for any set numbers. For example, you take here 2 and 3 is there. So what is its least common multiple is 2 into 3 is 6. So its least common multiple is 6. Already you know multiples means, yes, when two or more numbers are multiplied, the product we are calling the multiple of the number. So here to find the LCM of the number, here you have, there are four methods. Okay, here there are four methods are there. One is prime factorization method, one more is division method, one more is by writing multiple method, and one more is factor tree method. So by taking one method I will follow all the by taking one example I will follow all the methods. But here the very important methods are, one is prime factorization method and one more is division method. Okay, which examples are there in your exercise 2.3. So let us solve one example. I will take here one example and I will solve by prime factorization method and by long division method and by multiple method and factor tree method. Okay, so let us take the solve this examples. By first one is prime factorization method. Okay, prime factorization method. First one is prime factorization method. There are four methods. And next one is long division method. Long division method. Next is long division method, and next one is by writing multiples. Here only we will take division method. Division method. Division method. Next one is here by writing multiples. By writing multiples. Multiples. Again I will take one more method, and that is factor tree method. Factor tree method. Yes, see here, there are four methods to find the LCM of the number, and that is prime factorization method, division method, by writing multiple method and factor tree method. See here. So let us take one example. I will take here 8 and 12. Okay, here I will take 8 and 12 as an example. So I will solve this example by prime factorization method, by division method, by writing multiples method, and by factor tree method. So see here, prime factorization method. So let us divide this number. Already you know prime factorization method means we must and should use only prime numbers. So take here, divide this number. See, check whether two numbers are there in which table. Yes, both are there in 2 ones are table. So 2 fours are next, 2 sixes are 12. 2 fours are 8 and 2 sixes are 12. Again you take this 2. 2 2s are 4 and 2 3s are 6. Okay, again you write here 2 1s are 2 and 3 as it is, because in 2 1s are table 3 is not there. So again you take 3 1 as it is, 3 1s are 3. So next here this number you take and multiply 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Okay, see here 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. See here. So here the LCM of 8 and 12 is 24. I have solved by here prime factorization method. See here, 2 4 is 8, 2 6 is 12. Next 2 2 is 4, 2 3 is 6. 2 1s are 2 and 2 3 as it is, because in 2 1s are table 3 is not there. Again you take 1 as it is, 3 1s are 3. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 multiply and you will get 24 as the answer. I hope you are getting my point. Next here, division method. See here, prime factorization method means you have to take only prime numbers. Already you know prime number means which has only two factors, 1 and the number itself. For example, the prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. They all are prime numbers. So you have to use that numbers only to find the LCM of the number. Next here, division method is there. I will take the same example. Take here 8 and 12 is there. So again, you need to divide this number, but here you can use the prime numbers or can composite numbers. Already you know composite number means which has more than two factors. For example, 6, 9, 12, they all are composite numbers. So take here, so let us check whether the numbers are there in which table. Yes, the both the tables are there in 4 ones are table also. But I can't take that number here 4, because 4 is a composite number. So take here, right here 4, 4 2 is 8 and 4 3 is 12. 4 2 is 8, 4 3 is 12. So take directly this, 2 1 is 2 and 3 as it is, 3 1 is 1 as it is, 3 1 is 3. Division method means you can take prime numbers also and composite numbers also. So take, multiply these numbers, 4 into 2 into 3. 4 2 is 8, 8 3 is 24. See here, here also I got HCF as a 24 and here also I got HCF LCM as a 24. See here, answer is same but methods are different. Next here, by writing multiples method means you have to write here 8 ones a table, next here 12 ones a table. So take here 8 ones a 8, 8 2 is 16, 8 3 is 24, 8 4 is 36 and so on. And here you write 12 ones a table, 12 ones a 12, 12 2 is 24, 12 3 is 36, next 48, so on. So here what will come, 8 5 is 40, 8 6 is 48, so on. Means here already you know the multiples are infinite in number. So let us check the common multiples of 8 and 12. So here 24 is common and here also 24 is common. Here 36 is common and here 36 is common. Here 48 common and here 48 common. So you have to need to check the common multiples of 8 and 12. First step, you need to write here tables of 8 and here tables of 12. Tables, or you can say it as a multiples. Next here, we need to check the common multiples of 8 and 12. So here the common multiples are, see here also 24 and 24 is there, 36 36, 48 48. Why I not circle this number, because they are not both the side common. So see here, so here the least common multiple is, here 20 among them you have to see 24 and 36 and 48 is there, among them the smallest multiple is 24. Therefore the LCM is 24. I hope you are getting my point. See here, here I am using prime factorization method, division method and by writing multiples method. Next one, what is there? See here, factor tree method. Factor tree method. So already you know factor tree method. I will solve here factor tree method. So here 12 is there and here 8 is there. Okay, 12 and 8. So let us draw here factor tree. See here, फोर थ्री जा थ्री फोर जा ट्वेल्व थ्री फोर जा ट्वेल्व नेक्स्ट हियर यू टेक दिस नंबर एंड यू टेक हियर टू टू जा टू टू जा जस्ट सी दिस टू फोर जा अगेन इट विल कम टू टू जा See here, this is factor tree method. Okay, you have to draw here tree. 3 4 za 12, 2 2 za 4, 2 4 za 8, 2 2 za 4. So let us see this 12 is equal to 3 into 2 into 2 and here you take 8 and here you multiply with 2 into 2 into 2. So just circle this common prime factors. Okay, so take this number 3 into 2 and this circle numbers are there, no? You take only one time. 2 into 2. 3 2s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 12 2s are 24. See here also I got HCF as 24. See here, I took only one example, 8 and 12. I have solved by prime factorization method, by division method, by writing multiples method, and by factor tree method. See here, prime factorization method means you must and should use only prime numbers. Division method means you can use both prime numbers or can composite numbers. But here by writing multiples means you need to write here tables. By factor tree method means here also you can use the prime numbers or you can use here composite numbers. Here the question is 1 but here I have used 4 methods. So this type we need to find the LCM of the number but for very important methods are prime factorization method and division method. See here I will solve the examples from your exercise 2.3 and third main find the LCM of the number by prime factorization method in next class. I hope this class is clear to you. Thank you.